Hustonites, my name is Blankface, and welcome back to Manhunt. Today, I think we are going to be playing chapter 8 or 7. No, 7. Yeah. Strapped for Cash. Ah, I see what you did there. And I don't know where we're going this time.
Hold up, Cash. You and your family weren't exactly close, am I right? It's just that I thought it would be nice to have a surprise reunion. But
no
these
way.
War dogs didn't see it my way, and they've taken matters into their own hands.
Is that my, like, brother or something?
They're using them as bait, Cash. Bait. I know. I can hardly believe it myself. Each time they spot you, these war dogs are going to execute one of your beloved family.
Oh, God, no. Aw, oh, shit. Okay, so I just gotta take a stealthy approach at this, huh? I'll take the machete. What is that? Is that a wire? Okay. Okay. I just need to try not to be seen. Okay, so I guess he is hiring those people? Shit.
Oh man, he's toast.
Okay, we're gonna have to try this again because I just failed. Okay, we're gonna have to try that again. I have to disagree with you. Ghosts are real. I can sense people are being triggered in the comments below, but just bear with me here. Sorry. Just need to get him good.
This is all for your benefit, Gimp Boy. We got a little surprise party.
Shut up. I'm trying to save my family here. Nothing here. Hmm. Damn it!
He's toast.
Okay.
You! Don't move a muscle!
Okay. Nope, that's not how you do it. Continue, I guess. You know, fuck it, kill me. Kill me! Come on. It sucks how the heart is just right here, doesn't it? Just like, pull the trigger. You have really nice eyes, dude. Bravo. Kill me now? Thank you. I just want to save my fam. Let me save my fam. This may take a while. And he turns, and then I kill.
Okay, I'm warmed up now.
Okay. He's heading this way. So we just need to stay in the shadows. Really like your eyes, dude. They're so pretty and green. I think I'll keep your head. Ooh. I'll take a six shooter. Empty out the ammo. Cause I'm better with stealth. Okay, bud. I'm helping you out.
Get out of here. Run.
Is that me talking? Okay. Okay, so I have no idea where to go.
Yeah, probably just a Pony Rat Bubble, Stevie Street, poor bastard.
Uh-oh. Shut up. Shut up. Don't attract anyone, you son of a bitch.
Okay. We need to bump up the murder rate here. Plow on.
Okay, let's get this orange son of a bitch here.
War dogs, we got an ambush situation here!
Uh-oh. Every time I move,
we got a KIA!
Oh god, wait, they're just checking out the dead body. Okay, we're good here.
This the night I chalk up another kill.
Sure, bud. Just don't kill my fam.
Ooh, I get a little beat on you. Pop. Take your head off.
Oh, you're dangerously close, my friend. Run.
Got the rat.
Shit.
Okay, I'm good.
Well, at least he's not killing anyone of my family, so that's good. Wait, am I in a playground? Oh, sweet! Where's the swing? Running,
rock and roll.
shouldn't have moved. I shouldn't have moved. I shouldn't have moved. I really shouldn't have moved. Oh, yes. And there we go. The job is done. Excellent work, Cash. Now, I saw painkillers somewhere.
This Zippo mission ends here. Time to put him in a body bag. Gotta use the dark, huh?
Shit, shit, ow. Run, motherfucker, run, motherfucker, run.
Tracking the bastard. He ain't losing me.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Follow me. All right. Let's just get him here.
Still see
shit.
You just like being chased, don't you?
Okay, come on. There we go. Piece of fucking shit. I hope you are in hell. Sorry if that's too brutal, but hey, I hope. Okay. He has a gun. That's bad news. Oh, fuck me! Scared the sh- Oh, fuck. He's gonna kill her. He's gonna-
You're as good as killed her yourself.
I got the bastard. He's over there for sure.
Damn it.
Okay. I'm warmed up now.
fuck you. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you, my friend. This is hard. Okay. This may take a while. Okay, two more chances. And if I fail on those two more chances, then I end the episode. That was a bit, Oh, that's good. That's good. He heard me. Just need him to get over here. That's all I need. Come on. Good. Okay, so the ones with the pistols, they'll kill my family. So, I mean, I...
Okay.
Okay.
Get out of here! Run!
I kind of sound like Batman. Man, I wish I had a silencer or something. But I do have a head.
Hey, I think something's over here.
Okay, I just needed to get out of here closer. Okay, so the green. Oh, he thinks I'm here. Need him to get closer. Come here, bud. I have one bullet left. Oh god, oh god, okay, I'm out, ouch, 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 ow.
Hey,
Are you guys twins?
I need some more eyes here.
First blood to the bad guy.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Moving to again.
Not a friendly.
Two and one. Oh my god. Holy shit, that was amazing. Yes. Okay, so we just need one of them to get over here. Aha! Please be the six-shooter guy. At least. Aha! It is you, my friend. This reminds me of that Arkham Asylum mission where you have to not be seen by the
get some guys that's a challenge. Someone worth sacrificing a weekend for.
Move it, Cash. I'm not keeping you alive to sulk in the dark.
Look, I'm just trying to save my family. That's it.
Getting a little entertainment out of this.
Just put the shit over here.
Let's do this thing.
Come on. I just want you to die. That's it. I think that seems mildly fair. Take the next best thing, and plus, I get ahead from it.
I got your six!
Run! 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 Run, run, run. Okay. That guy didn't have the gun, so that's good. Ah, where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Okay, there. There we are. Come on. Get over here. Let's have fun. Come on. Batman Arkham Asylum mission. Come on. There.
Please let that be him. He blew it! He's over here!
Try this again.
No harm in checking.
It's getting annoying. These gung-ho losers are just really smart. Let me just cut off the head. I want the head. I can't cut off the head of the dead body. Okay. It's not really fair, but okay. You know what, bud? You're getting mildly annoying, and I hate you.
Get out of here! Run!
Okay, well, due to the very, very hardness of this level, I just made up a word because I'm so pissed. I'm gonna leave this episode here. Now, hit that like button if you enjoyed, and subscribe to Become a Husk Knight today, and I will see you in the next one. So long.